Hi, this is Courtney Act. Welcome to another Courtney Talks in my living room / set. It's more of a set than it is a living room, and I'm okay with that. I have the gorgeous from RuPaul's Drag Race Season 6, my sister, Miss Adore Delano.
Hey, what's up? It's Laganja Stranger.
Oh!
It's a good sick name.
And I have also the gorgeous Taryn Southern. You can find her at youtube.com/ Taryn Southern.
Thank you for having me.
Thank you for being here.
Yeah.
And Pit Crew, my husband, not really, just like pretend husband, because gay people used to not be able to get married, but now that they can, the irony of our joke is gone. The handsome, the dashing, the in-celebrity, Simon Sherrywood.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for being here. Katie P sent me this email. Katie P is one of my super fans.
Awesome.
And she's wonderful. She's been to like, I don't know how many gigs, and like all across America. Like none of these gigs are located close. She drives like 10 hours to come to them.
Amazing.
Yeah. First she says, what are my views on retail stores staying open on Thanksgiving?
Very practical.
And then she gets into the good stuff.
Okay, great.
She says, also, I need some love advice. How does Courtney get these straight minute gigs? How do you find them? What's your advice on having my first kiss? I'm 27 and I've only ever kissed Detox, who's another drag queen. Kind of sad, right? Well, that was your first mistake, Katie. Kissing Detox. Word is out. You damaged goods. Once you kiss Detox, it's all over. I'm kidding. So let's talk about Katie P. She's 27 and she hasn't had a kiss. Taryn, you're a girl.
Oh my gosh. I am a girl. I didn't wait that long.
No.
It was like 10 years before that.
No, and I mean, by the time you're 27, that's probably so much pressure.
I'm sure. But I'll say even at my age, I'm in my late 20s as well, it doesn't really get easier. I mean, I still get nervous about a first kiss with someone new.
Yeah.
Every single, if I like them. You know, I don't know. You just gotta be aggressive sometimes. Is that the wrong thing to say?
I guess you gotta find somewhere to meet boys. Like, I don't know where Katie's coming to. I know she goes to a lot of drag gigs at gay bars.
I mean, if you've waited this long, I say literally go out and kiss like the next person you see on the street.
Just to break it,
like the mailman, like just like any lady at Target, like anyone,
a dog.
Because
Alex from Target.
Yeah, there's probably just been this like build.
She lives in Ohio. Wasn't he from Ohio?
Yeah, probably.
There's this like build of anticipation probably at this point, and I feel like fuck it. Like, I don't think anyone has. Well, some people do, but I don't think a lot of people have that first magical kiss. I don't think that.
No,
happens.
It's usually so really horrible.
Most people, it's like horrible, uncomfortable. I say get it out of the way. Just kiss, like, have a few drinks.
I was just going to say, you're 27.
Have a few drinks, yada, yada, yada.
I feel irresponsible for suggesting
alcohol,
but you know what?
She hasn't kissed anyone.
I was going to say, if I'm going to be really honest, one of my girlfriends, she gets really bad anxiety about going out on dates and being physical with men.
It gives
her a ton of anxiety.
Yeah.
And I'm like, you don't drink. I'm sorry, but like, I know that for me that takes a ton of pressure on me. I'm not trying to promote drinking.
Right.
But at least to get through the hoop, if you have a drink or two, you'll feel a lot more relaxed, a lot more calm. Go to a place where you're at a bar or a club. People are going to hook up. That's the whole point of them going. So just do it.
What do you think, Adore?
I just think it's surprising to me and it's shocking to me because she hangs out in like the clubs saying it to see all the girls and stuff like that. And a lot of people like in the clubs are very promiscuous and it's kind of like not a big deal. Like, we make out with each other when we're drunk. And it's like, I mean,
she's going to gay bars though, right?
Well, that's true.
Well, there's a lot of straight guys.
Well, online dating. That's also another way.
Great idea.
Yeah.
Tinder.
Oh yeah.
Tinder's
well, the only thing, except I would say maybe get the kiss out of the way because I think that there might be this whole, you know, meeting someone.
What about Craigslist? Say I'm 27 and I've never been kissed.
You've got your fucking foot down. You've gone straight to murder.
Should be dead.
This is a bad place.
Don't do that, Katie.
I almost got killed on Craigslist. I was convinced.
What happened?
Okay, so this guy like said he was somebody that he wasn't, and he like parked his car like to do some nasty things in his car, and he looked at me and like I had like he just looked at me like I'm gonna strangle you, and like I had like my car keys like in my thumb because I'm from the hood and I know I'll just fucking
you're from Azusa, you'll cut a bitch.
Yeah, but I was afraid. I still let him do dirty things to me. But yeah,
you're a little worried.
Yeah, I almost died.
You just didn't get murdered. You almost died.
But I still let him do dirty things to me.
Yeah.
I was able to separate. I was able to separate the serial killer from
the
hot guy.
Yeah.
I was drunk. See, it takes the pressure off.
See?
It's so sad.
See,
how much is alcohol embedded into our sexual identities? I think it's sad,
yeah.
But it's
well,
like,
I mean, she
is.
Can do whatever makes her
comfortable.
Chill out.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Right.
Yeah.
You know, just whatever will make her chill
take
the fuck out.
St. John's
take some
St. John's wort.
Take some rescue remedy.
Take
you know,
a little rescue remedy.
You know?
A few drops under the tongue. No, I think maybe online.
Light a candle.
Or what do you kids call it, Molly? What is that?
We're going straight for
it. Or shoot up heroin.
I like the online thing because I feel like there's someone for everyone. You can even state, I've never been kissed. I'm really looking for. She will get so many dudes that are like, I'll kiss you.
Maybe someone nice who will want to like show you a good experience. And you know what? Online dating, sometimes you can like. People always try and take the best selfie. I just say, take a photo of you that looks like you. Take a couple, put them up, and go out on a date.
This
you don't
is
have
all
to, like,
for a kiss? She just needs to make out with somebody.
Well, that's
well,
what I was saying.
Online.
Get the kiss out of the way, and then you can do online dating.
Then do Tinder.
But I just mean go out and just make out with somebody.
Yeah!
Because
that's
I,
not
like,
easy to do if you're 27 and you've never done it
yes,
before.
Yes, it is. Go. Like, you know, whatever. I just think you just need to get to that club, make out with someone, and then.
Maybe you can become a nun. Maybe you don't need to ever kiss anyone.
Yeah.
Maybe you could marry God.
God.
And blame detox.
Mm-hmm.
All right. What's next?
Go at home some clues just because it's
no!
Fun.
I'm not going to give them clues.
Well, you
say,
could say,
I'm not
say
you
can
you just say, what would you say?
Because then if there's other
right.
famous men who want to sleep with me, they won't think that they're safe to do so.
Right.
Telling the world.
Right. Well, we'll find out after this.
Yeah, when I write my book.
Yeah.